Hi guys, I'm playing a game. It's like a difficulty chart game, if you didn't know. Hold on. As you can see, I've already been playing it for quite some time. Well, I only started playing it, I think it was yesterday, but then it said I already played bits of it. So yeah, I've already played a bit of it. It's kind of an easy one though. It's kind of an easy one though. Mama, I'm not even touching it. Oh, there we go. Okay, this is kind of... This is meant to be, it's meant to be medium. It's not medium, right? And like this... This instant, it might get more medium. As the game goes on. Okay, turns out it did get a bit more medium because of that last, well, not last stage, the stage, two stages away from that last stage. But yeah, it's not a challenge for me because I'm good at it. This is the most I've been concentrating really in my whole life. What do they do? Welcome back to another video of Sam the Fisherman, where today I'm playing C's difficulty chart and being the most patient I've ever been. Okay, I'm on hard mode, but because I'm good at, as I was saying, because I, oh my God, but because I'm good at obbies, I will get past it easily. I think you've seen how good I am at obbies from my 2 minute Tower of Hell speed run. If not,
link in the description.
Link in the description. Yeah, so all this game, it will be right next to it. This is my full honesty. I'm being honest here. This is Yeah, this is easier than the medium one, because it's probably orange. Orange makes me more energetic and stuff. Okay, that's the only time I'm able to skip the stage because I only have one Robux left, and I am good at the rest. It was just that stage. Because it's stupid. Oh God. And look how good I'm doing. Pig. Yep, still on this stage. I might have to get... might have to give up in a bit because I can't do it. Also, it smells like wee in here. So, you're actually lucky. You're actually lucky you're not in here with me, because you'd be bursting with disgracefulness. Oh my god. Okay, the game like got harder as I spoke. So it's the curse of me jinxing. It's the curse of me jinxing myself. Because, anyway, how would that happen? How would the creators like it if I made a game that they like struggled on so badly? A? Oh no. If I thought medium was hard and hard was hard, this is very hard. See, it is very hard on the first stage. Why? First stages are supposed to be little warm-up. They're supposed to be little warm-ups for the next stages, right? Right? See where I'm going with this? Or not? Because if you don't, I don't really blame you. Ooh. I'm not really good at this, look. What? What is actually the frickin' point of this? Like, okay, I get what the point is. That I wish the V didn't exist. Right, that's the end of the video.